us so we can't touch the car again.